This afternoon, Chatham County Police Department detectives arrested 22-year-old Leilani Simon and charged her with malice murder, concealing the death of another person, false reporting, and making false statements in connection with the disappearance and death of her son, 20-month-old Quinton Simon. Leilani Simon is being held at the Chatham County Detention Center and is awaiting a bond hearing. We do not anticipate any other arrests in this case. She has been the sole suspect from the beginning.